Good morning. Today we do the rest problems of mathematics chapter 3, that is HCF and LCM. You see the question number F, find the value of 2 to the power 3. 2 to the power 3 means 2 to the power 3 means 2 into 2 into 2, that equal to 8. Okay. Next question. You see, next question. 7 to the power 1. 7 to the power 1 equal to 7. The answer is 7. Okay. Next question. You see, 9 to the power 3. 9 to the power 3 equal to 9 into 9 into 9. That equal to 9 9 81 multiplied by 9. You see, I am writing here 9 to the power 3 equal to 9 into 9 into 9. That equal to 81 into 9. 9 1 9, 9 8 72, 729. Okay. You do all rest problems. If you will not, then ask me. Okay. Now you see, writing numerals, numbers in exponential form. We will write the numbers in exponential form. Before taking up the methods to find HCF of given number, we review the idea about writing a number in terms of powers. You see, we know 3 into 3 means we can write 3 square. Here, base is 3 and the index or power is 2. Now, write the following numbers in exponential form. You see, 128. Resolving each one of the given number into prime factors, how can we do? We divide by prime numbers. 128 divided by 2, that is 64 divided by 2, 32 divided by 2, 16 divided by 2, 8 again divided by 2, 4 again 2, 2 to the 4, again 2, 2 1 the 2. So, 128 equal to how many 2s? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2 into 2, 7 2s is equal to 2 to the power 7. Likewise, 243, this number is not divisible by 2, so we take 3. 3, the quotient is 81, again divided by 3, 27, again divided by 3, 3 9 ja 27, 3 3 ja 9, 3 1 ja 3. How many 3s are there? 5 3s. So we will write 243 equal to 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. How many numbers? 5 numbers equal to 3 to the power 5. Okay. Like 216, this number is divisible by 2, the answer is 108, again divided by 2, 54, again divided by 2, 27 is not divisible by 2, so we take 3, 3 9 ja 27, again divided by 3, 3 3 ja 9, 3 1 ja 3. That means 216 equal to 2 into 2 into 2, 3 into 3 into 3, that equal to 2 cube into 3 cube. Okay, did you understood? Now we will do some examples. You see, द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 24 24 वी विल डिवाइड बाय 2 द आंसर इज 2 1 जा 2 2 जा अगेन वी विल डिवाइड बाय 2 2 6 जा 12 अगेन डिवाइड बाय 2 2 3 जा 6 सो वी विल राइट 24 इक्वल टू 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 2 इंटू 3 दट इक्वल टू 2 टू द पावर 3 इंटू 3 इज आंसर ओके नाउ यू सी नेक्स्ट यू सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 300 वी विल डिवाइड बाई 2 आंसर इज 150 अगेन इट इज डिविजिबल बाय 2 The answer is 75. 75 is not divisible by 2. So we take 3. 25, 3 is 75. Again, 5, 5 is 25. Again, 5, 1 is 5. So 300 equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 into 5 equal to 2 square. Into 3 into 5 square. Okay. Next you see. Number 9. This is number 5. 9 is 343. This number is not divisible by 2 or 3. This is divisible by 7. 7 4 ja 7 4 ja 28 remainder is 6 6 3 63 7 9 ja again 7 7 7 ja 49 Again, 7, 1, ja. So, 343 equal to 7 into 7 into 7 equal to 7 to the power 3. Did you understood? Then, you do all the problems. Okay. Now, you see, we will do highest common factor. Highest common factor or greatest common divisor. Let's find the HCF of 15 and 18. What is the HCF of 15 and 18? So, first we factorize 15 and then 18, then find out the answer. 15 means 1 into 15. Again, 15 may be written as 3 into 5. Therefore, the factors of 15 is 1, 3, 1, 3, 5 and 15. Likewise, factors of 18, 1 into 18, 2 into 9, 3 into 6. So, the factors of 18 is 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 18. So, the common factor is 1, here is 3. So, the common factor is 1 into 3. Therefore, the highest common factor, that is HCF, is 3. Okay. The HCF is 3. Now, see, finding HCF by prime factorization method. By prime factorization method. How it is, you see, to find the HCF of two or more numbers, express each of them as the product of prime factors. As product of prime factors. Then the product of terms containing least powers of common factors is the HCF. The least factor is the HCF. You see the example, we find the HCF of 108, 144 and 180. First, we express each term in prime factors, in their prime factors. You see 108, to find out the prime factor, we will do like this, divide by 2, 54, divide again by 2, 27, again divide by 3, 3 9 is 27, 3 3 is 9, 3 1 is 3. So the prime factors are 2 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. Okay, that equal to 2 square into 3 cube. Prime product of prime factors of 108 is 2 square into 3 cube. Again we will do 144 divided by 2 equal to 72, divided by 2 is 36, divided by 2 is 18, again divided by 2 is 9, 3 3 is 9, 3 1 is 3. So the prime factors of 144 is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3, that equal to 2 to the power 4 into 3 square. 2 to the power 4 into 3 square. Now 180 divided by 2, 90. Again divided by 2, 45 is not divisible by 2, take 3, 15, 3 is 45, 3, 5 is 15, 5, 1 is 5. So the factors are 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5, that is 2 square into 3 square into 5 square. You see in 108, how many 2s are? 2 square. In 144, 2/4, 180, 2 to the power 2. Which is the lowest? This one. So, the answer is 2 square. Again, 3, here 3 cube, here 3 square, here 3 square. Least is 3 square. Here 5, 1, here 0, there is no 5. Here also, there is no 5. So, we will not take 5. The answer is 2 square into 3 square. That is 2 square equal to 4, 3 square equal to 9, 4 9 ja 36 in the HCF of these two numbers, 108, 144 and 180. Okay. Now we will do HCF by short division method. How the short division method is, you see the short division method. In this process, in step 1, factorize the numbers using the smallest common factor to all of the numbers. We take all the numbers, 3 numbers, 108, 144 and 180, and divide by the smallest common factor, that is 2. Here the answer is 54, here 72, here 92. In next step, proceed similarly till no common prime factors can be found. Again, it will take 2, here answer 27, here 36, here 45. Again, we will take common factor 3, because 3, 27 is divisible by 3, 36 also divisible by 3. 45 is also divisible by 3. 3 9 is 27, 3 12 is 36, 3 15 is 45. Again, these numbers are divisible by 3. We take 3 3 is 9, 3 4 is 12, 3 5 is 15. But these numbers are not divisible by any common number. So, HCF is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3, that is 36. This method is known as short division method. Did you understood? This is short division method. Now we will do some examples. Next, you see the question number 1. Find the HCF of the following by prime factorization method. We will do the examples by prime factorization method. So we will take 56 and find the prime factors. Divide by 2. The answer is 28. Again it will divide by 2. The answer is 14. Again 2 is answer 7. Again 7. 7 1 is 7. So the prime factor is 56 equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 7, that equal to 2 cube into 7. Again, the next, you see the next is 98, next is 98 divided by 2, 49. Again, 49 is divided by 7, 7, 7, ja. Again 7, 1, ja. So 98 equal to 2 into 7 into 7, that equal to 2 into 7 to the power 2, which is the prime factorization, prime common, lowest common factor. Here 2 cube, here 2, so the HCF is 2, here 7 to the power 1, here 7 to the power 2, HCF is 7 to the power 1, that equal to 14, 14 is the HCF. Okay, did you understood? Next number you see is 1 is 60 and then another is 225. First we find the prime factors of 60, 2, 30, again 2, 15, again 3, 5, 5, 1, ja, 5. So 60 equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 5, that equal to 2 square into 3 into 5. Okay, next the number is 225. This is divisible by 3. 3 7 ja, 3 5 ja. Again 3 25, again 5 5 ja, again 5 1 ja. So 225 equal to 3 into 3 into 5 into 5, that equal to 3 square into 5 square. Therefore HCF equal to, there are 2 2's, here there is no 2, here 3 1, here 3 2 numbers, so HCF is 3. Here 5 to the power 1, here 5 to the power 2, the least is 5 to the power 1, that equal to 3 into 5 is 15 is the HCF. Okay, then you try to do all the rest. Okay, now you see the number B, find the HCF by short division method. The question is 150, 300, 396. All the numbers are divisible by 2. So we will take 2. 150 divided by 2, 75. 300 divided by 2, 150. 396 divided by 2. 2 1 ja, 3 9 ja, 18, 3 8 ja. Again, this number is not divisible by 2. So we will try for 3. 3, 3, 25, 3 ja, 75, 50, 3 ja, 150, 3, 6 ja, 18, 3, 6 ja, 18. And now, any number by which these three numbers are divisible, there is no any number. Okay, so the HCF is 2 into 3 equal to 6 is the HCF. Okay, next we will do, the next number is 90, 126, 162. You see all three numbers are divisible by 2, 45, 63, 81. Again, these numbers are not divisible by 2, so we will take 3, 3, 15 ja, 3, 21, 3, 27. Again, we will take 3, 3, 5 ja, 3, 7 ja, 3, 9 ja. Okay, these numbers are, there is no common numbers factorized. So, HCF is 2 into 3 into 3, that equal to 18 is the answer. Okay, did you understood? Then try to do the rest problems. Okay.